Welcome to DayZ, another survival game on the channel. This is going to be an informal Let's Play style series. I'm going to be playing single player on Chernarus. I am not a complete beginner, but I'm in the novice category. So the aim of this is to make myself a better player before I go and attempt online again. You're going to have a general look at the map, get to know it a bit better, learn a few more of the game systems, and generally survive and be a bit of a tourist. Let's get into it. Okay. Trying to work out where I am. Or even approximately at the moment. First thing I want to do is eat my piece of fruit. This is what you always start with. Piece of fruit, glow stick, and a bandage. And the clothes you stand up in. Oh, I'm on a little island. This has never happened before. I want to get my feet wet. How do I get off this? I'll walk in the water, I'll get wet shoes. Oh well, I probably won't have them on for very long. So, anyway, I'm going to talk as if you're watching this and don't know the game that well, or don't know it at all, so I'm going to be stating the obvious for anybody who knows DayZ. Oh, maybe I do know where we are. Go look at the road sign. That'll tell me. Nizhnoye and Dolina, 2 kilometres. Both 2 kilometres away. Can't say I know either of those places well. Or at all. I'm probably going to search this. I just want to know where I am. Not that I've got a map at the moment. I do want to find a map. But that'll have to wait. Unless we find one on the hoof. You can find some food, some water, and avoid generally getting beaten to shit. Solnechny. So we're kind of midway. You always spawn on the coast. All the better loot and stuff is further inland. Before we do that, I need to get some clothes. And hopefully some kind of melee weapon. Well, that is some kind of melee weapon, but not a particularly good one. Medical building over there. I want to search that, but it can be tricky getting into undetected. Well, sounds like somebody's been sick somewhere. Whoop, no. Went too early there. It's all about backing away. Otherwise, you do get hit quite easily. Oh. You went down pretty easily. Oh, well, how about your hat? Do I want your hat? No, I don't. It's ruined. Oh, what's this? Hoodie. It's probably going to be better than my t-shirts. Put that on. Slightly more stylish. Slightly. Oh, there's somebody in there. Let's not forget that. Come on. In you get. Right. Just really looking for bandages and antibiotics. Oh. Where are you glitched to? There you are. Oh. She didn't even get a chance to hit me. I think that character's in that middle room. Oh, there's a bottle. I'll definitely take that. Mustn't forget to empty the contents first. You don't drink water you find. This is a general rule. There you are. He's got some manky multivitamins. I'll take those just in case. And I'll also take these not very good bright red paramedic trousers. Doesn't look like there's anything else here. Oh well. Maybe next time. Oh. Come on. In you get. Right, you stay there. Lock him in. Another way of dealing with him. Just check these cars. Oh, hello. What are you doing out dressed like that? Oh, missed. Oh, bugger. That's the move you need to wait for. Dark Souls it isn't. Oh, I'm doing it again. Now I'm bleeding. Okay, that's not a particularly good start. Okay, let's get that bandage up. Super rapid. I think that means I've just got one more go at that. I could really do with finding some more, but there weren't any in there. Let's have a quick look at the cars again. There is the water pump. Usually water pump in every village. Hey, this thing's running. Or it will run. It's even got a spare tyre. But it needs another one. Well, I'll bear it in mind. I will get a car as soon as I possibly can. What else is it? It needs everything. This is going to be too much trouble, I think, to find. Needs a spark plug, a radiator and a battery. The battery and the radiator are not too difficult to find, but the spark plug is just a tiny little thing. So I think I'm going to forget about that. Unless we find another one. Then I'll come back and get the tyre. Each car has its own specific tyres. You can't transfer the tyres from this car to one that's like this. For instance. Fill that up with fresh water. I'm going to drink this straight away. Alright, that's all gone down. Let's fill that up again. Don't need to worry about water for a few hours. Colour match so far. Oh, there's a fairly decent rifle there. You can attach a suppressor to it, but there are no rounds, so I'll hang on to that until I find something better. I'll take another one of those. Now, these are usually quite a good place to search. Little shop, gun cleaning kit. Yes, I'll take that for the moment. And a knife. And a fairly decent one as well. Boots. Nah, I'll stick with the trainers. Skirt. It's got anything in it? Oh, it has. It's got a magazine, but it's a damaged one. You can repair these with the repair kits. You need to do it independently of the weapon. So you need to do both individually. Come on, then. Yeah, he went down pretty easy. And he's got some crummy powdered milk. Well, I can eat that, so let's eat that straight away. It's not much, but it's something. Yeah, that was it. wear that. Give me a little bit more insulation. Jeans, but not very good ones. Let's check the pockets. Nothing. Let's do the railway killer. There's another hoodie there. Don't want that. Do we hear the there's a radiator straight away. Not very good one. Trail shoes. They're pristine, so I'm gonna swap those. A little bit more insulation than the running shoes. Okay, there is a radiator, but in the absence of a spark plug, I don't really fancy bothering putting that in the car. I think they're going to see me. Oh, those boots look even better than the ones I picked up. Oh, shit. Okay, that's a problem. That's a problem. Oh, get up, get up. Bloody hell. Get away from me. Hey. You sneaky, jammy git. And you got me again. Bosh. All right. Well, we didn't bleed out that time. Oh, pristine hunter boots. Very good boots, those. It's good. Oh. And ammo. It's not the right ammo for that gun. Well, problem is with this. It has no magazine at the moment. It's a good gun. Certainly for single player, it's a really good gun. But there's no magazine. I'm not that likely to find one. And I've got no ammo. And it's damaged. I will definitely take the ammo. It doesn't matter what the condition of the box is. The ammo inside a box is always pristine. So you should always pick them up. Unless you know you're not going to use it. Oh, there's a gas mask there. Don't think I'm going to be doing any kind of going into gassy areas until I've got a car. You need the full kit. Gas mask, boots, gloves, jacket and trousers. And a gas mask with a filter. And even then, you don't have that long. Red dot there, that's where we are. I need to decide whether to go straight inland or along the coast. Canned baked beans. Let's eat that straight away. Got a tin opener. No need to cook. First proper meal. Everything's crunchy in DayZ, even baked beans. What's this? A shirt. Yes, I'll change that. It's in better condition. Probably slightly warmer as well. It says it's pristine. What's with all the dirt? Oh well. Beggars can't be choosers. Hat. Yes, pristine radar cap. That's much more my style. There we go. What's for dinner, Granny? Nothing. Raincoats. Do I want to swap out? Oh, there's some pristine 380 rounds. I'll take those. Always worth checking in the pockets of things. That's got low insulation, and my shirt has low insulation. Let's go pink. Oh dear. It's probably going to rain at some point, and that'll probably keep me dry that a little bit longer. I'll have to try and find something better than this. It's hurting my eyes, for a start off. Where's the chicken? Oh, sorry about that. That is some much needed food. Probably a couple of pieces of chicken. I'm not wearing any gloves, so that means I've got to be careful. Because I've got bloody hands now. Let's go and see if I can find the water pump or some other sort of water. Wash my hands. I think it's just over here. Otherwise, I'm going to get sick. Peacoats. There we go. It's a pristine one. Definitely taking that. That will keep us warm. Quite likely we'll be out at night, so that will help. How you manage that? It's him dead. People of the village said he had it coming to him. There we go. Right, what's next? I can put that on right now. That's a good little find there. Gives me a little bit more carrying capacity. I'm going to head out of town. I'm going to head along the coast while it's still light. See if we can get to the next settlement, at least. Oh, it's a police incident. This is a random event. You just see these dotted around. They just happen now and again. They may have some good stuff, but I think I might want to avoid them. I will take that, actually. Those little pistols are quite common. Well, it was a quilted jacket, but it's pretty knackered. I'll leave that. Around the back. Don't want to get seen. Well, it looks like there's more to see slightly inland. I might have to... have to try and get past these idiots. Try and kill this guy quite... Oh, I don't recognise you. Have I seen you before? Nothing on him. Oh, another gun. Oh, wow, that's going to be better than the one I've got. Again, it has no magazine, though. It's got a scope. Can I take the scope off? No, it's fitted. Right, well, I'll leave that. Oh, didn't see him. Oh dear, no, I need to run. I'm bleeding, this is bad. The first bad thing to happen has happened. Come on, go. Get in. Get in quick. That was stupid. This is the last... my last bandage at the moment. I've got no way of sterilising any rags that I make, which is what I'm going to have to do. I'm going to have to make some rags. I'll use this bandana. Need to have something to stop the bleeding at least. So let's do that. But I need to find some alcohol or disinfectant. Otherwise it will become an infected wound, which is quite unpleasant. But you have to stop the bleeding in the first instance, so better to have one than nothing. I think I want to go down and check. Or do I? That looks like just a farmhouse. Maybe it's not worth it. I might carry on down the coast once I've checked in here. Oh, bloody hell. Maybe we won't even bother with that. Wherever we're going, it's quite a long way. Been on the road for a while now. Don't know how much daylight we've got left. Hampshire. Ah, there's a police station. Oh, I want to check that out before we cook our dinner. There's the water supply. I'll just check in here on the way. Sweater. Or box of nails. Now, we'll take those. If I find a baseball bat, I can modify it. And also make storage containers with those things. They're very useful. Oh, let's get inside before we get into trouble. Oh, are you in here? Don't get hit! Whoa. We got some ammo. Worn and a pristine... Well, I'll take the pristine mag in case we find the gun. There is a shotgun. It's not a bad one, actually. I have got some rounds. I've already got four. It's not really worth it. But I might drop the pipe temporarily and load this thing up. Oh, the stab vest. That is a very useful thing to have early on. Particularly when you don't have any bandages. A pair of trousers. And I think I will take those, because mine are knackered. Check upstairs. Small cupboard with nothing in it. Some ammo there. Definitely taking that. What is that? That's 380. Handcuff keys. No use for those. Oh, another box. Oh, are they rubber slugs? Yeah. I don't think they're really worth it. Go on the top. There must sometimes some stuff up here. Get a decent view up here, at least. There's nothing here. Okay, we can see where we are. See who's down there. Thing is, if I go down shooting with this thing, it will bring every single infected in this village. And they'll all respawn pretty quickly anyway, so it's questionable whether it's worth me doing it. Got a couple more rounds. I don't know how many are going to come. Probably quite a lot. This is probably a really bad idea. In fact, it is a really bad idea. Just two more. Well, I may as well ditch that now. I don't think they'll get bored. Go. Oh, that was close. Right. Be safe in here while they calm down. Go for this place here. Quite close to the woods. Fireplace there. Is there anything for us in here? Can't see anything. There's a little hammer. And some more matches. Okay, well, I need to gather some wood, so let's do that. I need sticks, short sticks. About 10 of them. This is a long stick, so I'll split that down. Which gives us just 3 short sticks. Okay, that's all the sticks we need, and now we need some firewood. It's starting to rain, that doesn't really matter, we'll dry out once we've got a fire going. What about this one? This looks like a likely one. Yes. There's 2 pieces. Another one here. 5 and 6. Now, I don't have any other tinder, so what I'll do is open one of these boxes of ammo. Doesn't make any difference in terms of carrying, so that piece of paper will do as the kindling. Get that lit. There we go. First fire. At least we got that right. Get our chicken in there. I'll put it in the smoking slot. Not entirely sure yet what difference it makes, whether the smoked food lasts a bit longer. Just wait for that to cook. Yeah, our clothes are all slightly damp, but they won't be once we've sat in front of the fire all night. Not sure if it's my imagination, but my character looks like a young Martina Navratilova to me. This is all now edible. Take it all out in case it overcooks. That's going to have to be dinner and breakfast. Oh, I'm getting a bit hot, too close to the fire. Tomorrow we will be heading towards the larger cities along the coast. We'll finish up in this little village if there's anything here. Try and find a car, or try and find a car project. We know that there is one in the first village we went to, but that's quite a long way away and it needs everything doing to it. So I'd like to find a slightly simpler project. And then we can get mobile, a lot more mobile, and then go and find somewhere to live. Right, I think that's it for this episode. Gonna just close up shop, spend the night here. Okay, thanks for watching. Hope you'll join me for the next one. Bye for now.